I just would like to make it clear for the people watching this Quadcom hearing today. Are we giving special treatment to a witness just because he is the former president? Or just like what Congressman Fernandez said, that this applies to all?
Well, I beg to disagree, Your Honor, that we are giving special treatment. What I am saying and stating for the record, that we extend the courtesy due to a former president. Hindi naman po ibig sabihin na hindi na po natin siya imbitahin. On this particular committee hearing that we scheduled for today, the committee has received a letter stating, among others, the reason why the president, former president, cannot be present. So, wala hong exception dyan. Hindi ho natin siya binibigyan ng special treatment. I do agree with the chair of the Committee on Human Rights that we should stick with the rules of the House. But in this particular case, in deference to him being the former president, I would like to ask for your understanding to extend a little bit of the courtesy that is due to him for being the former president. Wala hong special favors dito. Baka ho mamisquote ako. Yun lamang po ang aking gustong ipalabas. I hope that is understandable. And
yes, I fully understand, Mr. Chair, and I agree with your sentiments and statement, though I believe that we should further state on the record, Mr. Chair, according to our rule, that no witness shall be granted more than 2 postponements of appearance before the committee without justifiable cause. Would they be able to do that, Mr. Chair?
Yes, that is noted, and the Chair will definitely agree with the position of Congressman Abante, and the Chair likewise, for the record, state that we will stick with what the rules has been provided. Thank you, Congressman Abante.
So, Mr. Yes. Chair,
Congresswoman,
can I be recognized, Mr. Chair?
Congresswoman Arlene Brosas, and then Congressman Plato.
And myself.
And then Congresswoman Franz Castro. Yes, Congresswoman
Thank you,
Brosas,
Mr. Chair.
You're recognized.
Mr. Chair, just a manifestation, Mr. Chair. Mr. Chair, on October 18, the Quadcom sent an invitation to former President Rodrigo Duterte to attend the Quadcom meeting today. Former President Duterte's legal counsel told yesterday that the former President cannot attend the hearing today. Mr. Chair, the non-appearance of former President Rodrigo Duterte at the Quadcom hearing today is a clear manifestation of his disregard for truth, justice, and accountability. By refusing to participate, the former president is hindering the people's right to know and denying them the opportunity to seek justice for the crimes caused by the war on drugs during his term. Libo-libo pong buhay ang ninakaw ng Duterte administration dahil sa kanyang peke at madugong giyera kontra droga. Kailangan niyang harapin ang mamamayang Pilipino na matagal nang humihingi ng hustisya. Hindi pwedeng sabihin na short notice at masama ang pakiramdam at kailangan ng pahinga. Ang mga pamilya nga ng mga biktima, kahit matanda na, andyan po si Tatay Baylon, pumunta rito para makapagpahayag no, ng kanilang saloobin. So Mr. Chair, takot ba siya na harapin ng taong bayan? Yun lang po ang manifestation ko, Mr. Chair.
The manifestation is noted.
Subscribe na sa Teleradio Servicio YouTube channel.